What should I synthesize? Is this okay? Is this okay? This library is. I've been on the upper floor, and I came to the middle floor today. And there's still the lower floor. That's gotta be a lot of books. Just thinking about reading them all is starting to make me feel faint.
Oh, it's you. I'd prefer if you would bring everything up when I visit you.
I'm sorry, but there's something I really wanted to ask you. And there were some advancements regarding Neo.
I see. That's a story of interest to some extent. Fine. I shall listen to you if you're able to entertain me more than this book.
Oil that I told you about.
This is flower oil. To have arrived at this already earns you a well done for the day. So you were able to extract this using that lacking workshop of yours? That's pretty impressive. I couldn't do it.
Huh? You couldn't do that, Mr. Keith?
Normally one would use instruments designed specifically for extraction. It's not something one does by hand. It's not that I couldn't do it, but rather it's something I wouldn't want to do.
I see. I guess I counted my chickens before they hatched. I thought I did something amazing.
In a way, you could say you did something amazing, but, well, it was skillful of you. Anyway, your sister said that she could see the fragrance? That means we don't have much time left. Let me explain it step by step. If you don't understand, don't worry about it.
Don't be too hard on me, please.
We are able to communicate our feelings to each other because we utilize the tool known as words. Beasts, insects, dragons, spirits, they all have their own set of words. Outside the human audible range, or even through scent or light, the world is filled with their words. Though it's nearly impossible for a human to consciously recognize them, you could say that this essential oil contains words itself.
This can contain words?
That's right. The fragrance gives off the words, a keepsake of erstwhile alchemists. The ruins around here had something that wasn't human as their keeper. Like the automaton here, or the slags, or the being that swallowed your sister. Essential oil was the tool they used to give them orders.
I'm sorry, but I don't quite understand.
Something completely unknown sleeps somewhere in this land. Your sister is probably with that something. However, if she showed a response to flower oil, then we should take that as a sign that her assimilation has begun.
Assimilation? What's gonna happen to Neo?
It's as the word implies. After her assimilation is complete, your sister can never return.
What? Where is Neo right now?
I know it's exasperating, but not even I have a firm grasp on everything. I don't know her location. Hence, I bury myself in books every day.
I need to ask Neo!
That is one way. Though it's very unlikely that your sister would know the answer. Now, is that all you came here for?
Oh, that's right. I came to look for a way to make the flower oil stronger. Neo said it'll be easier to find me if the flower scent is stronger.
Hmm. I guess it's better than not having a plan and doing nothing. Okay, then I'll tell you how to purify it. It is a technique to crystallize liquids. However, we cannot foresee what might happen by enhancing the words. To open a closed door, drastic measures are sometimes necessary. But are you prepared?
I don't know. But I'll do it. For Neo.
Okay, you should use that old workshop to work on the purification process. That place mysteriously harnesses the power of spirits. It was most likely made with that in mind. It is best suited for synthesis, where precision is especially required.
Executing my duty.
Experience becomes power.
Let us start as always.
I won't let you escape.
That was it? Wasn't even enough for a warm-up.
Now's our chance. Let's make our move.
And go!
Let's do this. I won't let you escape.
That was it? It wasn't even enough for a warm-up.
Okay, I think we have the advantage. Eh?
You can count on me.
I will cut down the obstacle. Yeah? Ah! No difficulty. Executing my duty.
I think I got stronger.
Surprise attack. Successful.
And go!
Let's do this.
My turn. Right. No difficulty. Executing my duty. Let's
Looks like my daily training is paying off.
Yeah, he seems to be heading out to hunt.
Seeing him again, he's really big.
Just a while ago, I was only able to look up at the dragon. But it's different now. I feel like I could reach him with my hand any minute. Just wait a little longer. Just a bit more.
What should I synthesize? Is this okay? Synthesize. Is this okay? Is this okay? Is this okay? Is this okay? Are you working here today? You seem to be in a great mood. Did something good happen? I'm actually on my way to a good thing. I'm gonna go take a bath. Oh, would you like to join me, Ayesha? Huh? There's a bath in a place like this? Yep. Further down from here, there's a hot spring. You can rinse all your sweat off, so it'll feel so nice. A hot spring? My skin does feel all icky from the sand and salt and dust. Yes! I'd love to go with you! Okay, then I'll take you there! horizon in all directions? It feels miraculous to take a bath in a place like this. I'm sure no one's watching, but being naked outside makes me nervous.
Please just relax and enjoy it. No one's trying to watch us. No one even lives around here in the first place. The hot water here has salt in it, so you'll float to the top if you stretch out your arms and legs.
Let's see. Oh, you're right! This is so cool and marvelous!
It's springing out from the salt lake, so it's good for treating frostbite and back pain. Plus, it makes it harder to catch a chill after bathing. If it wasn't so hard to get here, I'd tell everyone about it.
I see. So, it has all sorts of beneficial effects. Maybe it's something in the salt.
It's not the same as your medicine, but the power of salt is amazing.
The power of salt. Oh, that's it!
Huh? Is something wrong?
If people used salt for more than just cooking, like this, it'd sell much better.
Hmm? Used like this?
Yep. Tanya, I just thought of a great idea!
Congratulations?
I better go tell Ernie right away! But before that, I need to thoroughly enjoy this. It feels so good!